39th president of United States of America is having a brain cancer. I'm talking about Mr. Jimmy Carter. I'm also very fortunate to see him and meet with him at least twice in my lifetime. Thank God I live in Atlanta. But although he's having a brain cancer, and look at Mr. Carter. He's always funny and he takes life as ease it is. So now, let us see Mr. Carter.
We had an MRI of my head and neck, and it showed up that it was already in four places in my brain. So I would say that night and the next day until I came back up to Emory, I just thought I had a few weeks left.
As a matter of fact, President Carter did not take any self-pity on him. And he wants to go and teach the Sunday school class and this Sunday.
I think I have been as blessed as any human being in the world to become the President of the United States of America.
I, Jimmy Carter, do solemnly swear.
To work at the Carter Center and a big and growing family and thousands of friends, so I don't think, and living to be 91 years old, 1st of October. So I bet everything's been a blessing for me. So I'm thankful and hopeful.
His presidency was associated with the failed attempt to rescue U.S. hostages in Iran. But when the people, they asked him any regrets.
I wish I had sent one more helicopter to get the hostages and we would have rescued them and I would have been reelected. But that may have...